So, you still see that fire burning across the water there. That's somebody been cremated, somebody's deceased and passed away. This whole area is a spiritual area where priests meditate for the dying, deceased. And just before they move on to the next life, there's monks and priests all around, different culture. It's a different way that the Hindus live and die.